10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good morning, St. Mark Lions. Happy Friday. It's Fedora Friday. Beautiful picture of our Blessed Mother out of our grotto with some beautiful flowers by her. This is May, the month of Mary. So say a Hail Mary today for all those people that you're praying for. Let's have a great day. Let's start with scripture reading. Today our scripture reading comes from the first book of Peter, chapter 1, verses 15 and 16. But just as he would have called you as holy, so be holy in all you do. For it is written, be holy because I am holy. In the Bible, to be holy means to be set apart from God. We are called to be holy, to live and to act in such a way that those who come in contact with us will catch a glimmer of the presence of God. No small task, but full of eternal rewards. Excuse me. A reflection question: what do people see when they witness my actions and they hear my words? Let's close with prayer. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Holy God, help me to conduct myself today so that the world may catch a glimmer of your presence in me. And we ask all this through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord and our Savior. Amen. Father, and Son, Holy Spirit. Please stand, face the flag, place your hand over your heart. We'll recite together aloud our Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. God bless you, men and women of the military, that protect our country and keep us safe today. Birthdays today. Get my Fedora Friday hat back on. We got a lot of them. I always forget the weekends when we're doing, so I got the weekends up here too. So Christina Tong's birthday tomorrow. Or today, 15th, sorry. She's third grade. Cecilia Nwam in the second grade. It's today, tomorrow, today. I can't get this right. Oh, and Moon Kai, her brother, birthday is tomorrow. Wow. Brother, sister's birthday. Courtney Gunstrom's birthday is the 16th. She's in the third grade. Rusan, second grader, also the 16th. And Jameson Cooper. Look at that smile, Jameson. Kindergartner on the 16th. Preston Krebs, down Miss Bossingham's pre-K, is in the 16th. And Mrs. Hazel's birthday, Sunday. Miss Hazel, we hope you have a birthday, and all of you have a great birthday this weekend. Joke of the day. Let's see what it's all about. Got some new joke of the day music. What do you call a single kernel of corn? One single kernel of corn you call? Oh, a unicorn. There's a little single kernel of corn. There's a big ear of corn, and there's a unicorn. Oh my goodness. That's so funny. Wow, exciting weather music. Today's weather is... high of 74, a little cloudy, but the sun's out now. 78 tomorrow, 79 Sunday. Look at the sunshine coming back on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday next week. Awesome, just in time for field day. Look at that corn, he's happy. He's in the happy dance. Oh, it's corn TV, who would have guessed it? Look at that corn. Oh, that corn's in his, like his corn diaper. Huh. There's some dancing happy corn. There's some look like digitized arcade corn. Uh-oh, he lost part of his head. All right, saint of the day, speaking of corn, Saint Isidore the farmer, who probably planted corn in his days. There's a picture of Saint Isidore the farmer. Isidore has become the patron of farmers and rural communities. At a young age, Isidore worked for John de Burgos, a wealthy landowner from Madrid, Spain, and worked for the rest of his life for him. He married a young woman as simple and upright as himself who also became a saint, Maria de la Cabez. He rose early each morning to go to church and spent many a holiday devoutly visiting the churches of Madrid and surrounding areas. He was known for his love of the poor, and there are accounts of Isidore supplying them miraculously with food. He died on May 15th on this day in 1130 and was declared a saint in 1622 with St. Ignatius of Loyola, Francis Xavier, Teresa of Avila, and Philip Neri. Together, the group is known in Spain as the Five Saints. Man, what saints they are. We ask today that St. Isidore the Farmer pray for all those farmers who are out planting their crops today and this week, that they have good weather, that their crops grow well, so we have plenty of food to eat. Lions, on this last Friday, 2019-20 school year, we are blessed in so many ways. Blessed with great teachers. They're like Mrs. Merkel in her class yesterday. They prepare great e-lessons that help us grow academically and help us grow in our faith. We're blessed with classmates, as we see here in the fourth grade, that care about us even when we are apart from each other. We're blessed with parents and family that take care of us, love us. We're most blessed with a God who loves us unconditionally. No matter who we are, what we do, our God loves us. So thank God today for being there for you and for your many blessings. Lions, on this Friday, let's have an awesome weekend. Finish strong on your e-learning today. Next week's going to be a fun week. God bless you. Have a great day. We miss you, Lions.